Just be original. Just live an original life. Stop faking things. Because if you are faking a lot of things, you will miss a lot of things. What you cannot afford, you don't need to use it. Because there might be someone somewhere that is just thinking, ah, maybe I can give this person this thing. But the fact that you are using it, the person does not even know if you went to borrow it. Be yourself. You don't have to be someone else. You don't have to live a fake life. You are unique. And I'm telling you, no matter, even if you're a twin and your twin brother or twin sister has the same face as yours, they can't have all the characteristics, like the exact stuff that you have within you. So you must be able to understand who you are. You must be able to understand your potential, the power that you have within yourself. You must be able to understand your purpose in life. When you see that great future that you have, you will stop faking things, because you know that all those things will come to you when you develop yourself. So stop forming. Just be original, be yourself, and the world will celebrate you for it.